This is Jeff with Shout Out Minnesota, and we are here with
Ursula Jane.
Hey, welcome to the show. We're here at Maplewood Mall. You get a chance to meet the fans today. Is this your first time meeting the fans?
No, I've been to a few different fan things where they got to come meet me, and it was awesome seeing everybody come out.
What do you think about the Vikings fans?
Unbelievable, so much support, so much love, and as long as they're on our side, we're going to keep doing our thing.
You guys have had a stellar season. You have your ups and downs. You guys are playing really well now.
Mm-hmm.
Your experience in your first year here?
Eight games in, it's going by fast, but these next eight games is going to be the most important. So, we just try to take one game at a time, go out there and, just play with a chip on our shoulders.
Something that you weren't expecting being in the NFL?
I knew the season was long. I feel like the season, because we're preseason, plus the season is long. It's a grind, especially, coming from college. But, it's a cool, it's cool because, you get to go against, the top guys every day.
Anything that you really, really like and enjoy about the NFL?
In college, you had school, you had so much more different things. With this, this is your job. So, football is my main priority. That's what all my focus is. And, it's a lot of fun.
All right. Well, enjoy the fans. Have a good time today. And thank you for taking the interview.
Thank you.
All right.